Using rich snippet markup is a great way to make your recipes stand out in search results. Recipe markup allows users to see detailed information about a recipe right in the search results snippet. In order for your recipes to properly display as a rich snippet, there are a few properties that you should mark up in your HTML. The name of the dish, a photo, and how long it takes to make. You can even break the total time into prep time and cook time. Here's a recipe for banana bread. Using schema.org markup, start by indicating what type of element you're marking up, in this case, a recipe. Mark up the name of the dish, the author of the recipe, the date it was published, an image, and a description. If you need to provide information in a format different from what is visible to users on the page, use the meta tag. In this case, the published date that's visible to the user is May 8th, 2009, but we need to mark it up in ISO format, so we'll use the meta tag. Similarly, we need to mark up prep time, cook time, and total time using ISO format and a meta tag. There's a lot more to recipe-rich snippets than just the search result. In fact, Google offers an entire search mode dedicated exclusively to recipes, which allows users to sort by a variety of criteria. Ingredients, nutrition information, and instructions are all properties that you may want to include in your markup. Let's return to our banana bread recipe. I had already marked up most of the recipe, but now I've added the nested nutrition information element, which includes calories and fat content. Each ingredient simply requires the ingredients property, and all instructions can be wrapped in a single recipe instructions tag.